Hi there.
No, no, Loa.
Hi there.
Almost.
Hi there.
Better.
We're at Assisted Living the Musical here at the Playhouse at Westport. I'm learning how to be Naomi.
Naomi, it's a whole style here. You got to get used to it.
Okay,
you got to loosen up your knees.
Okay,
a little.
I got it.
Loosen up the hips.
Okay,
a little.
Got it.
Now say, hi there.
Hi there.
Now look really meaningful into the people's eyes and mean it.
Hi there.
That's much better.
I
much
feel good.
Better.
Okay.
Very good. Now, to move like Naomi, you got to be able to move like Naomi. You have to walk slow and kind of nice. And then you turn and say, hi there.
Okay.
Your turn. Slower. Yeah, baby.
Hi there. Oh, I don't, not slow with
not
the voice.
So
hi there.
Gosh, I never knew I was so tall. It's like looking at myself again. Well, welcome here to Pelican Roost.
Thank you. It's so good to be here. Thank you. It's so good to be here. Rita just dropped me off at the corner.
Yeah, I don't want to see what else is on that corner. But it's so nice to be here at the Playhouse.
What time do they serve dinner? I gotta get home to see Matlock.
It's 4:30 for dinner.
4:30. Do they have Jell-O?
A lot.
What I didn't put my teeth in today.
Of course not. Nobody does. We got a whole bag of teeth. If you lost them, you know we got big teeth.
The lost and found.
Lost and found. It's all.
Hi there.
It's great. Now I also sell real estate. So Pelican Roost is a great place to live and to be in.
I'm looking for a little place, not too big, but not too small.
Well, you know, Mr. Lipschitz and I, that was my first husband, we had this lovely studio apartment.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you know, it only had one bathroom.
Ooh.
Yeah, one morning I found myself brushing my teeth with his preparation H.
Okay. Hi there. Hey, you got to come check it out. It is Assisted Living the Musical begins tomorrow, runs through the 11th here at the Playhouse at Westport. You need to come check it out. You got to meet Naomi. You got to meet Ben and everybody else at Pelican Roost. Hi there.
Well done.
See you later there. You know, that's better than some of those Vegas shows.